dear students, welcome by once again the IT class. Last class we have to learn about how to type a poem and format that poem. Today we are going to study how to format a paragraph. Let's see how can we do this work. Please watch. First, open LibreOffice Writer application. Office LibreOffice Writer. Then there are two methods to format a paragraph. One is type one paragraph, and here I type a already type a paragraph file. We can open it. File, open paragraph.odt. Open it. Open this paragraph. Here, this paragraph contains a heading. First, we can format the heading. Select the heading. Then increase font size, then give font color. We already studied how to format a heading. Select a color, from color box. Then change the font style also. I select Ubuntu Monostyle. Then give center alignment. It is a heading, we usually give align center. Then next step, we can take a copy of this paragraph. How to take a copy? First select the paragraph, then right click, copy, or edit to copy, or shortcut key Ctrl plus C. Then press enter key. Press enter key. Sorry. Control Z. Remove the selection and press enter key. Then paste. Then we also take these two paragraphs. Select. Then right click, copy, remove the selection, press enter key, then paste. Here we get a four paragraph. Then next we select this paragraph and change font color. Then change, we can change this font style. Select Ubuntu Monostyle. Then next we have to learn about how to format this paragraph. Now you can see this paragraph is not in order. Now we will format it. We will see what we will see here. Then first you select the paragraph. Then click on Format menu. Then paragraph option, give alignment, align justified. All paragraphs need justified alignment. Then click on indent and spacing. Here we can see indent, spacing, line spacing. Here indent and spacing means indent means before text, after text. Before text and after text. Text means that it is spaced from margins, left and right margins. I give some space 0.30. Then after text also I give 0.30. Then next we can apply first line indent. First line indent means the first line of a paragraph most towards right. I give 0.80 cm. Then next spacing above paragraph and below paragraph. That means the space from the space between two paragraph. I give 0.40 cm. Then below paragraph also 0.40 cm. Next line spacing. Line spacing means the distance between the lines of a paragraph. The default line spacing is single. We can, if you want to increase the line spacing, can select 1.5 or double. I select 1.5. Then if you want to give background color, click on area. Then here options color, gradient, bitmap, pattern, etc. I select gradient style. Select one style. Then we can also apply border. Here click on borders, line, select line, style of the line, then line arrangement presets. Then we can also give border color. Click on color, select border color. I select green border. Then okay, click on okay button. Here നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ആദ്യമുള്ളതിൽ നിന്ന് എന്തൊക്കെ മാറ്റങ്ങൾ ദൃശ്യമാകുന്നുണ്ട്. ദിസ് സ്പേസ് ഈസ് കോൾഡ് ഫസ്റ്റ് ലൈൻ ഇൻഡെന്റ്. ദിസ് എബോവ് പാരഗ്രാഫ്, ബിലോ പാരഗ്രാഫ്. ദെൻ ആഫ്റ്റർ ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ആൻഡ് ബിഫോർ ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ദിസ് സ്പേസ്, മാർജിൻ സ്പേസ്. ദെൻ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വി ക്യാൻ ഇൻസേർട്ട് പിക്ചേഴ്സ്. ഇഫ് യു വാണ്ട് ടു ഇൻസേർട്ട് ദ പിക്ചേഴ്സ് ഇൻസൈഡ് ഇറ്റ്, then and press enter key and space. Then how to insert picture? Click on insert image, open images folder, school resources, standard edit, image editing, more images. So many pictures are available. Then the picture open, we can resize the picture. You understood how to format this paragraph? I hope all of you are understood. Okay, see you.